My colleagues, librarians, all you have to be disagreeing. They used to say, Dr. J, tell it the way it is. So we learn to disagree, and that's how we come together as brothers and sisters. That's why I agree, and my friends disagree, but we still talk. You have that down?
Just get over it.
That's important. And we enjoyed our discussion. We agreed to disagree. I hope that message gets out. Here in South Carolina, we've had to overcome.